I got peel and stick vinyl flooring from a contractor, but he didn't clean the floor, so it didn't stick, and that's going to end up costing me about $1,000.